Hi, today I'm going to make statice, a very pretty and delicate flower, and very, very easy to make. Perfect as fillers for any flower ornament. Materials required are crepe paper in bluish purple or pink and green, thin wire and green floral tape. All the measurements are in centimeter. This is the stencil for the flower. This is 2 centimeters by 4 centimeters. Cut as many as you like. A stem can have up to 10 flowers. And these are the leaves. This is 3 centimeters by half a centimeter. And the bigger one is 5 centimeters by 0.75 centimeters. Cut as many as you like. Cut a piece of thin wire. This is about just about 4.5 centimeters long. Now take the piece for the petal, and you have to either use this edge scissors or you have to cut them, cut one edge like that. So you get these scallops. So now just stretch the paper on the side, you cut the scallops. So it curves like this, the paper. Take the wire and put some glue on one end. Now take this paper. Just put the wire in the center. Fold over like this and just sort of bring the ends together. Doesn't matter which way you do it. So you just sort of close up. Now take the floral tape. Cut off a piece, stretch it. First, just roll it around the bottom of the flower and then just wind it on the thin wire. You get a flower like this. Now just open it out using scissors or a pen or a pencil, anything. Just open out these folds a bit. So it looks like this. Now cut another piece of a thin wire. This is about 21 centimeters. This is for the stem of the flowers. So I've made about 10 flowers here, and these are the leaves. So take out a long piece from the green floral tape. Stretch it. Take the wire and put the flower with just a little bit of the wire of the flower showing. Wind a bit and then put the second flower slightly lower than the first one. Try to make them, put them in the same direction, not around the wire. Like this. Now just attach the leaves at random in different directions, leaving a gap between each. like this. Now just open out these leaves. Just pull them away from the stem. The flowers, the first one just pull up a bit and then just curve the stem so it will automatically open up.